Having no humans would be bees. Human radio signals confuse bees and cause them to pass away. Without these signals, there would be more bees in the world.
No, I'm sorry.
Are we blaming 5G for killing bees?
No, that's weak-minded bees, that is.
Yeah, exactly. Bees, like... Fucking hell, a bit of radio waves and you pass out and die.
Yeah, come on, lads, come on.